Here we are at the airport, ready to go to Hawaii. Here we are in Kona. There he is with his jockey coming off. Come on. Here we go. All right, Cameron. Mauna Kea Beach Hotel. It's outside of a room here. Over here we got pool. This is the Ackerman's beach house they're staying at. There's like Cameron and Brittany and Melissa. This is true Hawaii here. Sometimes out there you can see the big island. There's the Mauna Kea Beach where we're staying. Where is it? Oops. I have the autofocus here. There's the Mauna Kea Beach where we're staying. And up there is Waimea. The crest of the mountains up there. Let's go see what these rascals are doing. Here, what are you guys looking for?
Well, you know, those ancient things where people
were like... Oh, yeah, just hieroglyphics?
Yep. We took a walk and we found thousands
you did?
Of them. Yeah, over, because my dad and my auntie were called.
Wow. Tide pool here. This tide pool looks pretty good over here. What a beautiful tide pool this is. Cameron, go fishing!
That's cool. Do you want to go saltwater?
Canoe come with me.
Where to?
I want to fish with me.
Let's go catch a fish. Let's go.
We can catch one.
Get right in.
There's a bat. There's
the Ackerman house where they're staying, right there.
Come on, you want to go?
Great house, great house. Behind the Ackerman's beach house, they have a big pond, which is in between the beach. The house is in between this pond and the beach. And Jamie is gonna show us how to fish. So, walk on down there. There comes Cameron. Cameron wants to catch the fish. What's up, Blaster?
Oh, I'm gonna catch that huge guy. I'm catching.
Cameron, you're catching fish?
No, Cameron, don't. Get.
Got some bait, Jamie? We got stuck in the bushes?
I think it's because I have a weight on me.
What happened? Did you lose it? Still on there, still on there.
I don't have a weight.
Where's the jar?
How do you get the weight off?
We're only gonna catch one, sis, and we're leaving.
Keep it down.
What'd you catch, sis?
Fish.
The minnow.
Oh, you're catching some bait, huh? I like that.
Keep it down.
Okay. Whoa, something got something quick.
Something.
Oh, really? We're only catching one fish. Cameron's catching fish, then we're hitting the road. Okay, Cameron, get ready.
Yeah, bring your line. Bring the line.
Don't catch too many because we're leaving.
Just let them go.
Let them go now, guys. We don't want them to die. Throw them out there live.
Please don't.
Throw them out there live.
Okay. Put it down.
Okay. Oh, this is wrong. Fishing. When the red light's on, that means it's on, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Going right now. Here we got it. Blake, you're scaring him. Come on, we're gonna go over here. I don't know where Blake is. Come on, Philly. We'll go over here. Come on.
Yeah, but
Blake, will you quit? You're scaring him, buddy. You got him, man. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out.
There's a huge one.
Big one, Jamie?
Yeah.
Here's what we can do. We can take them off and we'll still use the same. Here.
Let's see it.
Hold him.
Put him in my net.
Whoa.
Get out here, Cameron. Here we go.
Oh, well, he got away.
We'll catch another one. Okay, here we go.
Too bad.
Dad, I told you I don't want one.
Here.
It's all right, Cam. Free Willy! Cast it again. It always works. Because they think it's a new bait. They think it's a new bait, so try it again.
Darn wind. See if I can get a big one for you, Cam. Here you go. Yeah. I don't like the smell of this thing anymore, Jamie.
Want me to go get some cheese or something?
No, we gotta get out.
I got a real wiggly guy.
They usually always go for it. Guess it's because the tide's low.
Huh.
You want to know where all the fish are going? I can tell you where. There, it's back there by the back deck.
The little ones chase it, but not the big ones. The big ones are the thing to do with this thing. Alright, let's go. Is that fuzzy and run, Cameron?
Yeah.
Okay, on your marks, get set, go! You are so fast. Wow.
I won.
You are so fast. Where are we, Cameron?
This hotel place.
Where are we, buddy?
Hotel Chairs.
What's the hotel name?
Hotel Chairs.
Where are we, though? What hotel? Are we in Hawaii?
Hawaii!
Are we in the Mauna Kea?
Yeah.
And what did you do today?
I played with Anna and I won like...
You're pretty silly. Well, here we are at the Mauna Kea Beach Resort. Here's our hotel room right up in there. Just about sunset.
Go. Okay, I'm going fast.
Okay, go. Wow, run.
We're crossing over there. But there's a crossing.
All right, I can't.
Here. It stopped.
Did you ride the wave today? What'd you do in the wave?
I slipped on it.
You slipped on it?
No.
Did you body surf? Hey, Cameron. Cameron.
Cameron, look at Daddy.
What are you doing? What are you doing, huh? Hey, Jaji. Hey, Grandma.
Hi.
Grandma's all embarrassed. There's that Goonie Daddy. Oh, yeah. Get some good back.
Boy, that's unusual. You can actually see the sun setting now with the lights above the clouds. That's unusual. You got it?
Yeah.
Honey, why don't you stand in front over there? We'll get you the picture. Kathy, why don't you get...
I'm leaving him. I'm leaving. You guys.
Well, look how pretty this is. Pretty.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah.
Guess not. You have to like red bugs. They get in your pants, crawl up.
bet you are. So
there it goes.
Out to
run.
No? You don't like
fine? Setting the sun.